Hello, my name is Juan Carlos Lopez Rodriguez. I am a postdoc at King's College and also working at the Francis Crick Institute of London. And today I'm going to describe my JEM paper entitled Type 1 Interferons Drive MAIT Cell Functions Against Bacterial Pneumonia. The MAIT cells are unconventional T cells, which are especially abundant in the peripheric tissues, such as the airways, and contribute to the host defense, rapidly secreting a large amount of cytokines and antimicrobial molecules against bacterial and viral infections. During bacterial infections, the MAIT cell activation and functions has been proposed to require a TCR-mediated recognition of antigen derived from the riboflavin synthesis pathway, presented by the antigen-presenting molecule MR1. In addition, the MAIT cells are also fully equipped with a cytokine receptor, which in synergy with the MR1-dependent signals, contribute to the resultant activation and function of the MAIT cells. However, the in vivo contribution of all MR1-dependent and independent signals remains unclear. In this study, we use a model of pulmonary infection caused by Klebsiella pneumonia, a bacterium which is commonly associated with cases of severe pulmonary, urinary, and systemic infections. 48 hours after infection, we observe a significant increase in the MAIT cells number and also in the activation of pulmonary cells. And this effect onto the MAIT cells was independent of MR1, as we observe no differences in lung bacterial burden, MAIT cells numbers, and the activation markers mentioned before after the injection with an anti-MR1 blocking antibody. Also, we generated a RID-D mutant Klebsiella, which lacks the capability to produce precursors of MAIT cell antigens, and this bacterium efficiently activated mice and human MAIT cells in vitro, supporting the antigen-independent activation. To unravel the signaling pathways driving MAIT cell activation in response to Klebsiella, we perform a bulk RNA-seq analysis of purified MAIT cells obtained from PBMCs from healthy donors. Gene set enrichment analysis reveal a dominant type 1 interferon-induced signaling signature in cells exposed to Klebsiella. Moreover, MAIT cell activation and effector functions were reduced in vitro and also in vivo in the absence of type 1 signaling. Finally, adoptive transfer of MAIT cells was also able to reduce lung bacterial burden in the context of a T-cell deficient mice, but this protection was lost when IFNAR knockout MAIT cells were injected, supporting the relevance of type 1 interferons in regulating MAIT cell functions in host protection against Klebsiella. So in conclusion, in this study, we have identified the type 1 interferons as key drivers of MAIT cells functions during pulmonary infection driven by Klebsiella pneumonia. And these cytokines, which are secreted by the antigen-presenting cells in the presence of the bacteria, can act onto the MAIT cells, controlling their activation and effector functions, inducing a Th1 cytotoxic transcriptional program, which ultimately contributes to the host protection against this pathogen.